right, so let's see what happens to our tube. Notice how the stuff inside the tube has turned purple.